he could have bust into some buffet
or drop down into a mine
or rolled into the ocean cause he passed a danger sign.
He could be stuck inside a tunnel with no steam to move at all,
or crashed into a station master's house
right through a wall.
He could have strayed into a woodland on a track that's overgrown,
or found a secret tunnel to some island that's unknown.
That doesn't make any sense. How could there be an island around here that's unknown?
What if it was always covered in mist?
Hmm? Oh, that sounds very mysterious.
Oh.
Could be caught up in a landslide.
Or have fallen off a bridge.
Or tried to climb a mountain.
And be stuck up on a ridge.
He could have been derailed when he was trying to win a race. Imprisoned in a steelworks.
Or be lost in outer space.
Fat controller to Major Thomas. Come in, Major Thomas. Stop messing around. You're causing confusion and delay.
He could have gone off to some other place that we don't even know.
He could be almost anywhere.
Or where did Thomas go?
We don't know, sir.
Well, keep looking.
He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere's Thomas. He could be anywhere. Anywhere in the world.
Sir, I found out what happened to Thomas.
All right, Emily, calm down and tell me slowly.
Thomas went down to the dock, sir, and Carly loaded him onto a ship.
She did what? But that means he could be anywhere in the world.